We have a question about the Treasury bonds. I want to get these up here to take a look because we've been waiting for this pattern to complete. It came within about 3 pips of making the exact 1.618 expansion down there at 158.03. The low we got to was 158.06. We've now rallied up to the 159 level. Today we sold off to the 78% level of yesterday's low, which was right around 158.12. We're now back to that 159 level. We should get a move equal to what we had during the 23rd of October. That move went from 159 up to 160.5. So that would take you up to roughly 159.19. That would be a 61% retracement off of that move. Folks, there's a problem in the bond market. I mean, we really, it's not being talked about very much. We see it in the repos occasionally, but you stop and think here. We've got the stock market at all-time highs as we come into today, and the Federal Reserve is thinking about dropping interest rates. Folks, do you realize how weak the gosh darn economy must be for the Federal Reserve to do something like that? What am I missing in the thought process here? Am I, you know, I'm not the smartest knife in the drawer, but for heaven's sakes, I wasn't born last night. It was 3 nights ago. This something is not right here, and I don't know what it means. And the problem is in the bond market. I've said that for a very, very long time, that it's not the stocks that is going to be hurt here. It's going to be the bondholders. So I don't know, you know, what's going on. I know there's pressure from the Trump. I don't believe that for a minute, Jim. I think that's all cannon fodder. I mean, you're not going to hurt somebody like the chairman of the Federal Reserve, because he's a very, very wealthy man. You know, he was an investment banker, so he's put his chips away. So he's doing what he thinks he should be doing. I don't think he's yielding to pressure, but, you know, again, I don't really know. All I know is it doesn't make any sense to drop interest rates here. You know, then the interest rates are really not. I mean, if you can't get people to do something at zero, what are you going to give them? They're going to have to give them two toasters, I guess. I don't know. You know, negative interest rates has never made any sense to me, and it's on a global basis. So that's my opinion, and I'm sticking to it.